So I just finished my match with Noel Shabini, and I played well overall, I felt. I lost the first game 12-10 after being game ball up, so that was a little bit disappointing, but I managed to regroup and just change a couple of things that were the key in the end of that game, and I managed to win the next three. So I just played a little bit better in those last three.
The last one is actually you did very well the last game.
I got on a little bit of a run and just tried to really keep my focus and make sure that I was fully focused and like strong in those last few points, just not to let her back in at all.
How's it playing with the glass court? Is it harder?
It's really nice on the glass court. It's hot and bouncy, and the ball is going really fast through the court, so just got to make sure you're hitting your targets really well. Thank you.